Hello everyone, old time music lover here again today, and here is a 1920 very hot jazz selection called Jungle Jamboree, as played by the Jungle Band, which is a pseudonym for Duke Ellington, the great Duke Ellington, and his orchestra. I'm trying to see, no, he did not compose this song, but it's from Connie's Hot Chocolates, so that's pretty cool, a film. Or a musical at the time. And this song is very awesome. It's from 1929. But what's really amazing about this song is that it features a baritone sax in a lot of its parts. Especially the first bit. Which is kind of like unheard. Well, it's not unheard of in that time. But it's just, it's very awesome to hear. And there should be more baritone sax in these old recordings. It's just very enjoyable to listen to. And this is a very great 78 in pretty good condition. And I hope you all enjoy it, as it's quite the 78. And I hope you guys enjoy it. And let's take a listen to some hot jazz by Duke Ellington and his band. But let me quickly just adjust the camera. There we go, everyone. And I think I just adjusted the camera so it's a little bit centered. Or, I'm sorry, the thing I'm using, the little tripod I'm using, is a little finicky. It's not really like a tripod. I'm using one of those Osmo kind of things. And it's not quite the best thing. I'd rather have an actual tripod, but, you know, I can't spend money on that stuff. But, just give me 1 second. That's good. I hope you guys all enjoy this hot selection, and let's take a listen. Thank you.